Hi everyone, sorry for the little delay, but I'm here to talk to you about my next film, Anando Brahma. I hope you all saw the trailer. I hope you all understand that it's going to be something different. It's horror comedy, but it's comedy horror this time because there's more of comedy. There's lots of entertainment and there's some interesting twists, not just one, but many twists. One of them you've seen that this time it's ghosts who are getting scared of humans. That's one of the twists. Rest all twists you're going to see on 18th of August in theaters near you. So give this different cinema one chance. Okay, I'm going to see a few questions. Let me just see what all you guys have to ask. Hi, love you. Oh, I love you too. Hi, you're so cute. Okay, hi, I say hi to everyone, and I hope all of you who are saying hi have seen my trailer, because otherwise I'll really feel bad. Someone's written, wow, I love it, but what exactly do you love? I hope my trailer. Hi, Irene. I hope all the Tamil audience also follows a little bit of Telugu and understands the trailer, because we're going to release it worldwide. You thank you for choosing some films like Pink and Naam Shibana. Well, I hope soon after you'll thank me for choosing film like Anando Brahma also, a little twist and a little different from the regular storyline. Actually, I'll tell you one small trivia about this film. Mahi approached me for the script Pink se pehle, Pink mundu naaku approach chesaru script kosam. And he narrated me one line, one basic idea of the script. And when I heard it, I was totally against doing horror comedy after Ganga. And I thought I will never do another horror comedy. Kani our concept vinnapudu, I was like, okay, I need to give this a chance. So I waited for the script. When the script came, I didn't have dates for like almost a year. But I thought, I cannot let this film go. So I told Mahi and Vijay, the producer of the film, that I would love to do the film. Kani madaga dates leru. So they actually waited for me. I'd give them an option. You can go to any other heroine if anyone agrees to do. Kani they waited for me for almost a year. And then we started the film. I think in Jan we started, and I finished my portions in 20 days. The film wrapped up in like 35 days, and we are ready for release. I always used to say that I'm going to be a part of different films. I will not do the same thing again. So here I am trying to do different. I try to be a part of something different in Ghazi. Ippudu, I think after Ghazi, malli inkoka sari a part of a different concept based film. I hope you will show love to this film also on August 18th. Now let me see what all you have, what questions you have. Do you think you will get success in Telugu movie after a long gap? Well, I hope so. I wish so. Who doesn't wish for success? And I hope Telugu audience will give a new concept a chance. When people used to ask me, okay, who is the hero? I said, the concept is the hero of the film. And I think, and I mentioned this before also, that in an industry which has given one of the world's biggest hit called Baahubali, they should not ask this question about who is the hero anymore, because nobody knew the hero of Baahubali before it became the world's one of the biggest hits. So the world did not know. Only the Telugu audience knew. But now everybody knows who made Baahubali and who was the hero and who all were there in the film. So it was only because of that concept and that uniqueness of the film. So coming from this industry itself, I try to do something unique, something different concept. So I hope you people accept this also and make it a success. So I'm wishing so. Where do you get all this energy from? Trust me, not from any energy drinks. I'm just high on life, as I say. And I also love my work. I really enjoy doing what I do. Good or bad, sometimes people like us, sometimes people don't. But I really enjoy all the ups and downs of my career. I love making films. I love acting. So I think this energy that I get is all because of all of you. Have you left South films? What makes you feel I'm sitting right here trying to tell you guys why you should see Anando Brahma? I've definitely not left South films and I will not leave South films ever. Till the time I keep getting good films, I'll keep doing. Oh, so a lot of people saw the trailer and they liked it. So I'm hoping that you all are going to like pass on the word and make it a good success, the film, because it seems like a lot of you have seen the trailer. You know, there's a film, there's a lot of films of mine that, in Telugu films, which are dubbed in Hindi, which people really like, and I can see a lot of you following that and they're telling me that they love those films. This is also going to be showcased there, but first make it a hit here. Well, when will you act in Malayalam film industry, people are asking. I'm like, I love the fact that that industry experiments so much with subject, but trust me, only my brain is very limited to only few languages right now, so I'm trying to make the best out of the three languages I'm working in. So I hope I'm able to balance that before I start my work in any other industry, because it's a big responsibility to enter a new industry, then you have to keep it up. So it takes a lot of effort. I don't want to let it go waste by just doing one film. So I'm trying to get the balance right. A lot of people who have seen here, who are here, have seen my last few films in Hindi. I guess those people like that. And all I can say is I'm going to just continue the trend of choosing something interesting and good, and that's what I've done with Anando Brahma. So I hope you people give it a chance. Do you think long gap in Telugu movies affect your current movie? What extra care you took to impress Telugu audience this time? Well, there's no extra care. I just follow my heart. I follow my gut feeling. I follow my intuition. And I think gap or no gap, if you do good films, people remember you, because only good films are remembered for a long time. So I don't think the gap matters. What matters is what kind of films you do. Okay. A lot of people are asking me, they're happy with the comeback. Now guys, this is not a comeback. I did Ghazi. Yes, it was a small role, but I consider that film very important for me because I wanted to be a part of a different film. Yes, I did not do as many Telugu films recently as I used to, because I decided a few years back, and I think I told all of you, that I want to be part of some interesting new concept, or give me very challenging roles. Only then I will be excited to work. So that is why I waited very patiently for someone to offer me something interesting and good, and now I got a chance, so I did it. Oh, I loved all those red color hearts floating, huh? Please keep them going. Ma'am, why no Tamil films after Kanchana 2? Trust me, I'm really struggling hard to get really one good Tamil film. I would really love to do. The problem is sometimes I'm asked to do a film at a very short notice, and I've already given up my dates to some other project by then, and that's why I'm not able to find time to do it. But like how I have done a Telugu film right now, I am really looking forward to doing a Tamil film also very soon. I just hope I get it at the right time. Say one dialogue from movie Ganga. I think I don't remember any dialogues that were like punch dialogues for me, but I think you people seem to love Ganga. So if you like that genre, it's the same genre but with a slight twist, and I think you will love it as much as Ganga, because it's a lot of entertainment in this film as well. Can you please stay without smiling for 30 seconds? I think that's a waste of time then, because life is too short. You should always have a smile on your face, because you never know what might happen the next second. So I feel everyone should just keep smiling as much as they can, because otherwise it's just waste of life. Okay. Not bad, yeah. So people have noticed the film. you changed a lot. I mean, thinner. Does that really boost your career? Trust me, thin or fat doesn't boost anyone's career. And I didn't become thin wantedly. It was, I became fit. Today also, I'm not really, I don't think I'm really thin. But I think I've become really fit and strong. I'm sure you don't want to test that. Because I've worked really hard on my fitness. So I'm not really thin. Your favorite politician? I don't think I have any choice of favorite politician till now, and I don't think I'll choose anyone from there. Please don't make me. How was it working with Srinivas and all other comedians? I think they are not the comedians for this film. They're actually the heroes of the film. All four of them, I feel. Usually we say, you know, we see that one hero has got 1, 2, 3, 4 heroines here. But in this film, I have 4 heroes. They are all heroes of this film. They are the true stars of the film. And you will understand why I'm saying so when you see the film. So don't think that they're comedians. For this film, they are the heroes. Hi Tapsi, originally you belong to which place? I've been answering this question since so long, because some people obviously know I'm from Delhi, but some people think I'm from South because I work so much here. So I like the confusion, like keep it going, because I think I'm totally cosmopolitan. I'm from North, worked in South, now settled in West. So it's like a good mixture of everything. Same people asking me if I work in Kannada film industry or no. My answer is the same as I mentioned for Malayalam film industry. Okay, so I guess I'm getting the same set of questions now. I would like to end this now. I just want to tell all of you that there's been a lot of time and thought process that has gone behind selecting this film. First time ever, I feel that I'm an active part of a Telugu film that I've done, right from the scripting till promotions. It's like my experimental child, Anando Brahma. So I really hope and pray that you give it a chance on 18th of August. I can assure you, you will not get disappointed.